But this is the Black Desert Online closed beta 2. And I am on my ranger. I'm about to go and do the very first boss that you'll ever fight as a newbie. So it only happens in this one specific area. So you get a quest, you open your scroll, and then all hell breaks loose. I really like the dynamics of the combat here. This cutscene is gorgeous. But you'll see in the combat that things happen really fast, and if you're not aiming at your enemy, you are going to get hurt. And I do that several times in here. Definitely a dynamic and realistic kind of combat. I love the moves that she does. Backflips, side kicks. She even has a little melee for it when it's got too close. Absolutely fantastic combat. There's no locking in on the target, so if you're not looking, you're not aiming. I'll let you go ahead and enjoy the rest of this.